I think what's helped me to get to where I am today is sitting with other Stolen Generation people, listening to their stories, finding the support mechanisms in our communities that can help us, in where people are willing to listen to our stories and advocate on our behalf. I think coming together as Stolen Generation people and encouraging our older people to talk more is a good way of moving forward in this space.
Thank you.